you're really lost. You don't know, you know, you feel like you're the only one in the world going through this journey. And I was lucky enough to find out about OTS early in my journey.
To feel that common bond, you need that opportunity to socialize and talk about these things.
OTS has been a very big support for me.
The motto of OTS is no one should go through this alone.
On May 23rd of 2018, I received my kidney from my sister, who was my donor.
Chicago's a long wait. So I got on the Wisconsin, Madison, Wisconsin wait, and I got my transplant. It's a big difference.
The morning after my transplant, my wife walked into the room, saw me sitting up eating breakfast. She, at that point, said, I have my husband back.
For me, OTS was just a way to communicate with other transplant patients. Just sharing stories, it's a lot of informative, new information. It's been a good experience, and I've learned a lot from it.
Organ transplant support was started 30 years ago, and it started by two men who were on the journey to get a kidney transplant, and they realized that the help they got, the support that they gave each other, that this is something that should be shared.
I think one of the biggest things we face is that we think we are alone, and we're not. OTS has been a very big support for me.
We're a 501c3 nonprofit organization, and we have a board of directors, and we work with every single one of the transplant centers in Chicago, because the mission of OTS is to provide support, education, and resources for organ transplant recipients and their families, and also to promote organ donor awareness. So we're very proud of what we've accomplished over the past 30 years.
It was a lot less terrifying to go through the journey, knowing other people have been through it successfully, and they kind of know the path.
We have a mailing list of 1,000 people. We send it out our newsletter across the country. Now we've also, the past few years, gotten very active, like with our website, and we have a Facebook group. We have people from different countries posting questions and getting answers on our Facebook group. So that's, we're very happy about that.
What sets it apart is that you're able to discuss with somebody, with a person. It's not the same when you're online and you're by yourself. So just sharing stories.
You're flooded with a wealth of information. They have speakers who discuss finance, who discuss medication, who discuss sleep, who discuss even relationships and mood swings.
A new program that we just started last year is our OTS Mentor Program, where we match people who've been through a successful transplant with somebody who's just starting on the journey and waiting for a transplant. And we want to grow that.
Another mission of OTS is really to recognize those that may have given their life and that resulted in them donating an organ, and recognizing the sacrifice that they made.
We are there to help before the transplant, after the transplant. We help caregivers. If you're confused, you have questions, just call us. Get on our Facebook page. Go check out our website. We don't want you to go through this alone.